Jesus gave James Gein the invitation to join the Outlaw Society. And by the way it looks, he accepted. James Gein is now a part of the Outlaw Society.
That's what a future champion looks like.